This is the Pyxus HD laparoscopic box trainer, our very first portable simulator for surgeons to practice their laparoscopic skills from home. The simulator is completely flat pack and therefore it's extremely portable, and it comes with a number of products which allows you to carry on laparoscopic training straight out of the box. The simulator has a fixed camera internally, and this has its own light source built in, so it gives you that feel that you would have in theatre of a direct light source onto the area you're looking to operate on. It also comes with a number of skills tasks, including our bead stack task, our maze task, our ring stack task, and our threading task. All of these bases are designed to allow you to build and work on the skills of laparoscopic surgery, such as bimanual dexterity, depth perception, and understanding the fulcrum effect. The simulator also comes as standard with a suturing base, as you can see here in the front of the simulator. And it also comes with four instruments. These include a laparoscopic Maryland grasping forcep, laparoscopic Johann's forcep, laparoscopic scissors, and of course, a laparoscopic needle holder. All of this combined in one package makes for one of the most cost-effective simulators on the market. And when you combine that with the extremely high quality 1080p camera, which comes as standard, and the robust nature of the product, it is an extremely affordable and functional product. Another unique feature to the simulator is the way in which we've positioned the laparoscopic ports. These are away from the camera itself, and as such, when we are placing our instruments into the ports, they do not create any camera shake during the procedure, and as such, we end up with a rock-steady view of the operative field. Another unique aspect of the simulator is the fact that we have our direct light source built around our own HD webcam. This direct light source acts as it would do in the normal theatre environment, illuminating and creating the shadows that you'd expect to see in normal laparoscopic surgery, making this the most realistic laparoscopic box trainer experience you can find on the market today.